If my children become doctors, I'll be very happy. Or scientists, I would be very happy. But I don't want them to become doctors and scientists and lose their deen. I'd rather them to sweep the streets of New York City and die as a Muslim than to become doctor and then die as a disbeliever.